Hi, my name is Sarah Cloyd, and I'm a pediatric occupational therapist at Community Health Network. I wanted to take a moment today to share some tips and tricks to increase your family's success with e-learning. I'm sure by now that you may have noticed it can be incredibly difficult to get kids to engage in virtual school activities. One of the most important things to consider is building a daily schedule. Having a structured routine from mealtimes to homework times and break times to bedtimes is essential to make expectations clear. I'd recommend writing out the schedule so your children can visually see what's coming next. Include pictures if they can't yet read words. Build in break times to allow your child to do what we call heavy work, like pushing or pulling large objects, walking like a bear or hopping like a frog, or even helping you cook. Playing outside is a great break as well. Encourage them to get moving and burn off some of that extra energy before their homework time. Check out the links in this post for an example of an e-learning schedule and some more ideas for heavy work. Most importantly, try to make learning as fun as you can and reward your children for their hard work with something like a special snack or extra break time the following day. And don't forget, you deserve a reward too. Thanks for tuning in. Stay healthy and keep washing those hands.